Australia to South Florida and a couple of iguanas who look like they're ready for a cage match. A Starbucks customer recorded this video of the animals fighting in the parking lot of a location in Boca Raton. They wrestled, they headbutted each other, they pushed each other around. According to the Green Iguana Society, it's often males who duel. It's not known which of the iguanas won that battle. No.